Like the pill bugs when threatened, giant isopods have the ability to curl up into a ball so that only the tough exterior shell is exposed and the sensitive interior is protected. In times of scarcity, giant isopods may turn to cannibalism, preying on smaller isopods or even their own kind. It's a harsh world down there. Due to their deep-sea lifestyle and slow metabolism, giant isopods move at a snail's pace. They also molt as they grow, shedding their exoskeleton to accommodate their increasing size.